Hey guys, welcome back to XB Plays Minecraft. Aw, yeah. So you probably saw it on the thumbnail of the last video, but just a little bit of an update. Here is the deal. I think it looks pretty good. So the corners, I just went ahead and did some stone brick. Quick, easy, no moss, no foss. I did adjust these a little bit. So I stood back and I was like, wow, that's like really dark. And so I decided I needed some light. At first I put them in here. But then when you know, if you're standing off to the side, you could kind of see it. And I didn't like that. Then I realized I had this whole open spot here. And so I put it in there. It's every 5 blocks. So there's one here, 5 blocks. Well, I guess every 6th block. So 5 blocks, a light, 5 blocks, light, blah, blah, blah. I could center them better because there's 4 blocks above that top one up there. So I could bring this one up 2, which would shift everything else up 2 and then have them evenly spaced. But I wanted to make sure that this down here was lit, getting lit in. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's how we do. I think it looks freaking awesome. Like, I really like it. It's super simple, yet looks complicated. And I'm all about that. I'm all about simplicity that looks complicated. But in the interest of getting this kind of, you know, some projects kind of somewhat sort of a little bit done, we're going to go ahead and work on these guys here. You remember I said I wanted to make it look like, you know, it was like a little bit of a tree farm. So what we're going to do is obviously we're going to have some grass or dirt or, you know, it's going to eventually be dirt down there. And then I'm thinking replace all of this here. With grass. Because I want it to look, you know, kind of like the outside, I guess. It's obviously, you know, it's perfectly square and blah, 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 and whatever. Okay. Hold on. What did I do? Yeah, no, okay, that should be fine. All right, so if we do a little bit of this. Oops. Something like that. It'd be nice if I could hide some lights in here somewhere. I mean, I guess I could. We get some shears. I mean, that wouldn't really hide it. Okay, let's... Yeah, see, this I don't... Oh, well, whatever. Okay, so that's that. And then obviously above the door, we're going to follow what we have above the other doors on this level. So we're going to do that. We're going to grab some of this. Like so. And like so. That'll help draw the eye because, you know, it's such a different color than everything else that's around. So let's see. Yeah, look at that. Oh, that's going to look nice. Obviously, we got to do something with the ceiling. And then we got to get, you know, more of this going around. I think this here, I'm going to continue around. And then obviously come around that way and around the back. It shouldn't interfere with, like, the ceiling inside each place at all. Here, it'll make a difference. But I think for the most part, I really like it. I do. Let's see. What else can we... Okay, we got to do the same thing over here. Oh, I think I ran out of concrete, and that's why that's like that. Okay. That's okay. There we go. Let's get some grass. All right. Perfect. There we go. I do want to remind you guys, go ahead and hit that like button. Show your support for the series and the channel. It is appreciated and it does help. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. Because why not? It's free. Hit the notification bell. Just do it. It's just the thing to do. Okay? Just do it. All right, here we go. And this. Also, this last weekend, we had a patron UHC. It's actually a Patreon Twitch sub, UHC. Took place on the Hermitcraft Season 3 map, which is pretty cool. Like at the spawn area, right? So a lot of, you know, familiar places and stuff like that. It was a lot of fun. If you are interested in taking part in something like that in the future, you do need to be a patron at server tier or above, and or a Twitch sub, obviously, patron Twitch sub UHC. But that is a thing. We do have some more planned. I don't know that, you know, we're going to do any more on any more Hermitcraft maps. We might. We'll see. Obviously, it would be a map that I was involved in. So, you know, you got Season 3, obviously. And then, like, Season 5, I think, would be a cool one to do it on. I don't know that that town is very conducive to a UHC, though. Actually, I'm pretty sure it's not, like, at all. Like, not even a little bit. Okay, so we got that going. Let's go see how that looks. I'm hoping it looks decent. I like it. All right, so now we're going to have to figure out what we're going to do with the walls. And then, obviously, you know, we're going to grow a tree in it and hope that the tree grows decent. So that's going to cover up a lot of area. So I'm thinking we're going to do like an oak and like a birch or something. Just, you know, whatever. Or maybe two birch. That way we get a little bit of white in there. All right, so we got, okay. What to do? We could just do the old standby stone brick. Okay, I have an idea. This gets stored right there. Okay, I have ideas. Hold on. Let's try that. Ideas are flowing through me. Okay, so this would be just for the back wall. Just for this wall here. Just to add a little bit of intrigue, maybe? Maybe. Alright. Where out there they are. God, these freaking scaffoldings, man. They are so invaluable. Like, they're so good. There we go. Haha. So what I was thinking is if we did, how do you do this? I'm thinking maybe something like this. So it's kind of like what we were trying over there in the tree farm area. But the good thing about this, son of a, stop it. Good thing about this is on this side, it looks just like stone brick. So we could continue the stone brick through here, just have stone brick tunnels, which is fine by me. But in here, it adds a little something to the... Oh, you know what? We could even do that. Because whatever, right? Right. We could even put... Oh, okay. I have a better idea. Shaboopy. You see you picking up what I'm putting down here? Oh, crap's gonna spawn back there. Okay, there we go. Nice. I like it. And then back here, it's just stone brick. Okay. Let's see. Can we finagle this? I feel like we can. Okay. Let's see how that looks. It was just an idea, so if it doesn't work out, we can take it out. I like it. I think that works. It adds a little sun, right? Like, you can't actually... What's weird is when you're back here, you're like, wait, what is going on there? I can't quite tell. It looks weird. It looks interesting. But you can't tell what it is until you get up here and you're like, oh, all right, that works. I like it. It's that whole simple yet complicated. Uh-huh. Okay. And that's really all you got to do to achieve that. It's just, you just got to give it some depth, you know? You need depth, people, okay? If you ain't got the depth, just stop it and get the depth. That's all I'm saying. There we go. Corralis Schmoralis, maybe. That freaking scrub thinks he knows how to build. Psh. Get good, guy. JK, love you, Corralis. That dude builds circles around me. Okay, here we go. I don't use enough bushes, I think, is what it is, right? Okay, let's get over here. Aha. Uh-huh. Perfect. Bang. Sweet. And shaboopy. Aw, yeah. All right, so if we do continue just the stone brick, I don't think we're going to do it on the ceiling, but we will do it here. There we go. And the main reason I'm thinking stone brick is just because it's a clean texture, and that helps. Oh, you know what? Oh, no, that's fine. Okay, so I was thinking whatever we do here, okay. We could even do stone brick here, except for that very top. No, we did stone brick there. I'm not against this. I'm trying to think of what to do for the ceiling, though. I'm trying to think of, like, maybe some birch. We haven't really used a whole lot of birch, but I don't know that that's completely unintentional. All right, so let's get rid of this. And right there, I think we're going to do that. Just to give it a little bit of something there, yeah. Mm-hmm. And like a soul. Yeah. And then I think we're going to hide lighting at the ceiling. So let's see. If we go two here, two there, we can then do two in the center. Or fill that back in and do like that. So we'd have one there, two there, one there. I mean, that's a lot of light, but whatever. All right, so let's go like that. Okay, just making sure that the block actually broke. So that's how that's going to go. This is going to come out. Just wanted to make sure to mark those spots. Oh, actually, you know what we could do? Sandstone. Right? Oh, yeah. That's the stuff. Okay, sandstone. Where are you? Okay. Do, 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 do. Oh, I like it. It looks good, people. Okay. Stone. Really? Okay. I haven't sorted all the other stuff. Don't judge me. Who are you judging? Don't judge me. It's messed up. Okay. Ah, sandstone. We need... So the problem with sandstone is, I believe, that. But can you do... Do we have any smooth sandstone? Cut sandstone? Cut. What does cut look like on the bottom? Aha. But can you do... You can do slat... Let's try that instead of, yeah, because that'll give us the smooth underneath, right? It won't have that weird texture. I was kind of wanting to do stairs at the ends, but I think this should be okay. So if we do this. Oop. Dang it. Something like that, right? And then obviously we're going to have... Ooh, actually, you know... This is the problem with them not giving slabs and stairs for all the things. You know what I'm saying? Because it would actually look kind of nice, I think. If we had... Can we do... So I need to find... The smooth sandstone, you know, oh, you know what? It might actually be outside. Hold on. Let's go see. Let's go see. We got this over there. Maybe. Because you got to cook it to get it, right? Aha. Yeah, baby. Oh, I got this. Now, let's see if we can make that into slabs and stairs. That would be pretty awesome. Yes. Okay. Granite. Oh wait, no, that gets stored over here. Okay. Smooth cut. All right, so we're gonna do. Perfect. Not okay. We'll just do that. There we go. Nice. Oh, this is gonna look so good. Let me down. I don't even know if I can do this. Dang it. Okay. I was trying to go down through the center. There's no glass there. That's why the two things are there. Whatever. All right. So these go here. Yeah. See? You thought I was crazy, but I'm not. In this instance. Okay. Mm-hmm. And see, that just adds a little sun. Okay, we need glowstone. Where did I put the glowstone? It's up here. Glow of the stone. Perfect. Okay, let's do this. Let me go. Perfect. Oh, look at that. That looks freaking sick, man. I am all about that. Look at that. Tell me that don't look awesome. It does. Just in case you were curious, it does look awesome, okay? There's no ifs, ands, or buts. What if we did that? And then stored some granite over there. I'm thinking a slab. Trying to just match the contours. We'll just go in here. Come on. I think it's looking pretty freaking slick so far. Oh, man. Look at that granite storage. That granite storage is awesome. Something like that, yeah? What do you think? Because then on the other side, right? Let's get over here. Take that guy out. And then that's going to do that and that. See how it just kind of flows? That's kind of what I was going for. Nice. You can still see it, but it just kind of flows, right? I think I'm gonna stick with that. I like it. I like the little nub right there. Well, actually, what if we did? Oh, I like that even better. Yep. Yeah. Okay. We are professionals. go. And shaboop. Yeah. That's that stuff right there. Know what I mean? Yup. Okay. So let's get up here. Let's see if we can complete the look. Zerp. Oops. Oops. The peak too fast, mate. Ah! Wait, do I not? Oh. Yeah, I do. There we go. And... nice. All right, so these walls I haven't figured out yet. What to do in here? I mean, we could do kind of what we have going here for the ceiling. So let's see. Oh, this could be interesting. All right, let's go. Okay, that's perfect. Take all of this out. Okay. And then let's grab these guys. We're going to just take a look here. Obviously, we're not going to be able to hide lights in this because it's got the floor right there, but we can at least get a similar ceiling in here. So it all kind of, again, just ties together. Oh, I'm actually not against that. Look at that. Oh, I like it. Oh, that's perfect. Look at that. Man, I'm so good at this game. I'm really not. But it's okay. I try. I do my best. All right. Oh, no, 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 no. What's in my pocket that I didn't have it? Oh, granite. Okay. There we go. Much better. And then we'll do the same thing over here, hopefully. Very nice. Haha. Oh, wait, we're going to need crap. I mean, we don't need crap, but we need stuff. It's gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. Do I have... okay, let's get rid of that. I got some bone... that might be interesting. Bone block. What did I come over here for? Oh, I need... oh, crap. Okay. More smooth sandstone. I think there was more in the chest outside. Right? Right, 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 right. Yeah. Okay, perfect. Because we need more stairs. I haven't slept in a minute. And by a minute, I mean like, I don't know, a couple weeks worth of nights. Oh, wait, yeah. Yeah, 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 this is the right way. Oh, nope. Ah, son of a. I needed to stop by the stone cutter. You know what would be cool is if you could put slabs into the stone cutter and it would, like, combine them back into blocks, you know? That'd be actually really cool. Get on it, Mojang. Do the thing. The peeps want it. So do it. Oh, you know what? We didn't even look at this. Oh, look at that. I like that. That looks pretty freaking awesome. Let's get up in here. We'll do it again. Zerp. Dang it. It used to be I could do two of these at a time. Like, I'd go right in the middle. Aha. Dang it. Son of a... Yeah, because the problem is I'm looking straight up, so when I turn, it's actually just turning. It's spinning, not actually turning. There we go. Yeah. I like it. You know what I'm thinking, actually? Is I'm kind of feeling like maybe just doing stone. You know? Because, I mean, it's a big cave, right? Sorry about that. Okay. I like it. This place is turning out... Okay, let's get some saplings, and we should have... oak. And birch. Let's see. Uh-huh. Do we have a birch? I feel like there's gotta be one somewhere, right? It's probably in the house. Let's go see. Just keep running. Just keep... Okay. Hopefully we've got a birch in here somewhere. One birch. Nice. Nice. Oh, man, this place is looking good. I'm digging this place. It looks very unassuming outside, but then you get in and you're like, blam! Just hit in the face. All right, let's go get some bone block to get some bone meal. And then we got to figure out which square, because it's an even room, which square we're going to put the bone on, or put the tree on. If it even grows, it should. I hope it will. So with that, I'm thinking that block right there. Oh, aha. Oh, that's perfect. Let's see what do. Nice. I like it. Okay. I mean, obviously the birch isn't going to grow like that, but it should be, right? Birch. So if we do it on the same one, it's that one. Nice. Uh-oh. Aha. See how that looks. Yeah, I like it. Obviously, I feel like it needs some light. Maybe put a light on the back of that, just so it kind of lights up the leaves a little bit. Can we? Okay, we got this. We got this. Something like that, right? See if that helps any. Oh, yeah. That's a lot better. So I think we're going to do the same thing there. Just so we get a little bit of light on the leaves. Oh, there's already one. Okay. Nope, we'll move it there. Perfect. Let's take a look. Oh, yeah. I like it. I actually kind of want to change the oak so that it looks like the... I feel like I will. I feel like that's what I'm going to do. But that's going to do it for today. As usual, if you guys have any suggestions or comments or anything like that, feel free to leave it in the comment section down below. Hopefully you enjoyed the episode, and I'll see y'all next time.